This one is from the generator. These two is from the battery. So you can see very well, this one is positive pole, negative pole. Depend the voltage you want it to come at. You have adjustable volts. You can then have adjustable volts. So you can put the wire from the AC that is coming out from the coil of the generator to this place. Then you put the positive pole and negative pole. And from here, you can adjust the frequency at which you want it to be charging. So that's all. Thank you.